Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Abigail Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Madeline Morris, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Is WSV News.
Good morning, Vikes. I'm Dawson.
And I'm Madeline. Vikings, the first ever mini dance marathon is this Saturday. If you haven't already registered to go, all you have to do is bring your $10 by the registration tables before school, during lunch, or after school in the atrium.
There will be food, line dancing, live performances, and more. Be sure to come out Saturday for a night of fun. Take a look at what the dance marathon is all about.
There will be a Powder Puff game this Wednesday, October 19th, at the Ben Stern Soccer Stadium. Seniors will take on freshmen starting at 6:30. Sophomores and juniors will play next, and then the winners of each game will play in the final showdown.
Admission is $3 or 5 canned food items, all of which will be donated to Winter Days. Submissions for Spring Valley's Art and Literary Magazine, Ablaze, is now open. Submit your prose/poetry at tinyurl.com/SVLiterature or any genre of artwork, Snapchat included, at tinyurl.com/SVArtwork.
Now to Matthew with the weather.
Thanks, Madeline. What's up, Vikings? It's Matthew Hamsey with your daily weather report. Today will be a low of 61 degrees and a high of 84 degrees with a 10% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be a low of 61 degrees with a high of 86 degrees. That's all for today, Vikings. Have a great day.
Thanks, Matthew. Anyone interested in winning a prize for the PSAT, there will be a PSAT question of the day posted on the bulletin board across the freshman lockers.
Screenshot the question and work it out. The first two people to get that bring the correct answer by Miss Blazingame's office, D137, during lunch, will receive a prize. See you at D137 during lunch.
Now to Caroline with the sports.
Thanks, Dawson. It's Caroline with your sports update. This Friday, our varsity football team defeated River Bluff 45-21. This takes the Vikings to 5-2 on the season. Make sure to be in Harry Perone this Friday for our homecoming game against Dutch Fork. This afternoon, the JV and varsity volleyball teams will take on Blythewood at home starting at 5:30 and 7. Congratulations to the boys swim team for finishing 6th in the 5A state swim meet last Friday. As our fall sports season are winding down, take a look at this year's girls cross country team.
We have a number of goals on our team this year. The girls talked about it at the beginning of the season, and Ultimately, the goal is to finish in the top five at states. That means all of our girls, we want them to be running under 30 minutes for a 5K. We would like to win the region. We have a rich history of winning the region and doing well at states here at Spring Valley, and so the girls want to continue that tradition. We have a lot. We sat down at the beginning of the season and put together our workout plan for the entire season, kind of working backwards. So we've got lots of different things. We do some days where we have long workouts where we're working on some endurance. We have days where we go for casual runs, shakeout runs. We'll do different things. We'll do Kenyan style runs, which means they run out for 3 miles or 2 miles and come back even faster than they started. Do a lot of repeats. We work the hills quite a bit. There are a lot of different kinds of workouts that we do. The time I spend with the girls is definitely my favorite part of coaching. I have 36 girls on the team, and each and every one of them has their own unique talents and skills and things that I like about them. Each and every one of them keep me giggling and on my toes all season, and that is why I coach.
We first work out in the weight room and we lift weights. And then we go to Clemson Extension and do a 1,000-meter warm-up and dynamic stretches as a team.
And then we generally run about 3 to 6 miles, either at a rest or relaxful pace or at an intense rate.
We just want top five as a team for state.
And we want to grow together. And we want everyone to run under 30 minutes.
Lisa.
It didn't. That's all the sports
I have for today. Back to you, Madeline.
Thanks, Caroline. In club news, anyone in the international club will meet on Friday in Ms. Jamie's classroom, E326, during lunch.
Anyone planning on attending the friendship, the deadline has been moved to October 20th.
That's all the news we have for today. Don't forget to show your American spirit tomorrow as Homecoming 2.0 continues. Have a great rest of your day, Vikings.